Welcome back to Binding of Issac Rebirth. So, we have several pieces of the Polaroid, and we're going to go to Issac, who now has the D6 that we unlocked last episode. So that means if we don't like the item, we can reroll. Every so often. Actually we'll decide that after. You know what? I will go for this one, because I can do that. Or I could do this. I will blow that up, so we get a key for the next floor. Oh, nice. What do you got? Chariot. Okay, decent. I'm just gonna do the whole down attack because this clicking is gonna be horrible. You sneaky little bugger. Well, that was worth the risk and it paid off. Nice, and we throw that there. Oh, this is good. Look at that. Speedy stuff for that stuff.
Up.
Okay. Woo-wee. Oh no. Oh, I got hit. I don't want that. I'll accept that because I can't do anything else with it. Range up, which actually is decent, actually. I won't do that. We don't want that. Whew. This floor is weird. This room. Okay, item. Take that, because that's orbital defense. Oh, it's not the one I was thinking it was. But it's still an orbital. Nice! Shop could be interesting. Oh no. Oh god, okay. Well, there goes the chance of the deal with the devil. That's a damage up. That's a bummer. pill? Puberty. Let's buy that, and then we go like that, and neither of them is what I want. So we'll deposit the money. And 2 coins and it breaks. Great. Actually, we can do the shortcut way. No, if we had 3Ks, I'd do that. Really? That is just annoying. Not what I want. No, thank you. Actually, we'll go to the item shop because it's just shop. We can buy back the key. Not what I want. Don't want that. Balance, that's a damage up as well, I believe. Alright. You know what, we'll take the evil up. Beneficial to us, in a sense. We'll take that. Sorry, wrong. I didn't want that. There we go. Evil up gives us a high chance of getting the devil. I don't like this boss, actually, because of this. Yep. Oh, no. Oh, thank God. Next floor. Wow. I'm doing really poorly. Of course I get hit, because everything hits me. Oh, bloody lawyers. Whew. Okay. You know what? I'll do that.
Power pill.
What's that? Creepy bombs? We don't want. That dead. Need to blow up. One makes
one
you small.
Makes you small.
Let's go to the store, actually. Nothing we want. Actually, that's a good one. Finally have a deal with the devil. And we'll lock in the deal with the devil. And that's a disappointment. Oh well. Next floor. Two keys and a bomb. Not really worth it. Of course I get hit, because the game. Oh, wow. Actually, this is worth it. That's good. Ugh, the pool. Another key. Down. Okay. There's a lot. Oh God. There's a lot of batteries. Take that. I didn't mean to walk into that. Down we go. This is... That's actually really nice, actually. More luck, luck up. Ah! Put down here. Oh, actually, this is the room I want that to be done in.
Relax.
That was an interesting pick. Health up. Yes.
Two of spades.
Bam. Bam. We haven't found the item room yet. Okay. Okay, we hold out. You get blown up. Okay. Run across down here. Seeing as we have infinite keys. Oh god, the boss is here, but not what we want. Okay, where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go? We go down here. Go down and then over here. We'll take that poison damage. And now we go to the boss. Gotta go to the boss, gotta go to the boss. And this is Mum's floor. We're gonna be within the time limit. Oh, that nearly got me. Oh no. I'm trying to watch two things at once. That's the safer bet. Then we go up here. And we don't want any of them, so we should have rerolled those. This one.
The Hanged.
die. Little guy. Oh no. Just die. Come on. Thank you. Nice. Where are you dropping down? There. My hiding spot is now gone. Actually, got a new one. I have to be out of my hidey hole for his death. Pop out. Dead. He can break. Ah! Where are you dropping? There. Oh, Isaac's head. Reroll. That works. That is still open. I could have. No. Oh. Alright. Labyrinth, which means they're both on this floor. Pop up, please. Remember, I can't fly. I wish I could fly, but I can't. Oof. You know what, I'll take it because it's luck up. I don't need it. Oh. enter. We grab, we grab, we grab. And no, we're gonna go for the guaranteed possible victory. Because Issac doesn't move for the first phase. Die, baby, die. At least I'm quicker than you. I'm so quick. So much money. If I had money as power, I'd be golden. Nice. This evil up has actually really worked for us. Oh, good. Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to get hit. Up top. Where's he appearing? Over here. Yes! Issac tears. Okay. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. Otherwise, hit the subscribe button to see more. To keep up to date, hit the notification bell, and I'll see you guys next time.